Honda two-wheeler narrows down sales gap with Hero for April 2018. The difference between total units sold by Honda and Hero was just 12,134 units domestic sales and exports combined for the month of April 2018. The sales figures for two-wheelers for the April 2018 are already out when it comes to the two biggest two-wheeler manufacturers, Hero MotoCorp and Honda Motorcycle Scooter India. Things just became a little interesting. How, you would ask? It is because HMSI is breathing down the neck of Hero MotoCorp as far the sales volumes are concerned. Hero sold 694,022 units, while Honda two-wheeler sold 681,888 units domestic sales and exports combined, which is a difference of barely 12,134 units. Hero registered a growth of 16.5% and HMSI registered 18% growth in April 2018 over April 2017. Hero ended the fiscal year 2018 with total sales of 7.5 million units. In the previous fiscal, Hero sold 6.6 million units. Honda, on the other hand, sold 6.1 million units in FY2018, and in the previous fiscal it sold 5.01 units. So it is clear that Honda is a long way behind in total yearly volumes and still has a lot of catching up to do. In fact, Hero says that it has set itself a target of 10 million units to be sold in FY2020. To overtake Hero, HMSI will have to increase its production capacity, which is currently at 6.4 million units from its 11 assembly lines. While Hero currently has an installed capacity of 9.2 million and by the end of 2019, Hero's newest Andhra Pradesh plant will start operating at full capacity, with the total going up to 11 million units. Hero's Andhra Pradesh plant has an installed capacity of manufacturing 1.8 million units annually.